Hello, hi everyone. If you're growing these cowpea plants or brinjal plants, these aphids are very common in your farm. These are the aphids which would grow wild, like in a group. It would be crowded in your vegetable or in the flower. It would look like this, a black color aphids, which would be crowded, and especially when the flowering stage starts, these aphids would grow more. So what you can do, the remedy is you need to take a gloves and dip your gloves in the bioenzyme or a garbage enzyme liquid, where you can use this bioenzyme a mug for a bucket full of water. So you need to dilute that bioenzyme and dip your gloves hand into the bucket, and you just need to remove this with your bare hands, or you can use a brush or a thin cloth, and you can remove these aphids out of it. So what you can do to preserve these aphids is start using bioenzymes. So when you start using bioenzyme and when you use it for your pots, these aphids would slowly will get reduced. You can use bioenzyme or also garbage enzyme, which will fix the soil and which would help in the breakdown of the particles in your soil in the pot. So this would help to reduce and remove aphids from your plants. So this is how you can do. So we have seen all this. So even these plants were completely affected with bioenzyme, and we have completely affected with aphids, and we have protected with the bioenzymes. So this looks healthy now. So we have experienced that. So you can start using that in your garden. So thank you for watching.